Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, here with the Nord Electro 6D. And in this video, I want to show you the Mellotron sounds that you can put on here. You can see if you have anything that's compatible with the Nord sample library, you can go to Sound Collections, and they have actual collections from, you know, specific partners. So this is actual Mellotron, Chamberlain, the Mellotron Master Tapes, Fairlight, Symphobia. So you can go in and download these sounds and replace the sounds that are on your keyboard. So if you go into the Mellotron, you can obviously go through and read the history and everything and why this stuff sounds good. And then you can go through each of these categories and decide what you want to load, or you can go to the master tapes and just say, hey, I want to load the master tapes. Maybe I want to load up some artist sounds, or maybe I want to load up the lead sounds or the rhythm sounds. If you want the rhythm sounds from the Mellotron, is pretty much up to you. I kind of mix and match between these just based on the type of sounds that I wanted to hear, and it's so easy to switch them out that you can just go through and do what you want. So it's like, okay, maybe I want some of the brass and string stuff, you know, maybe I wanted some voices, maybe some strings, whatever. Then you just pull up your sound manager right here. And you can see right here, I got the three violins, 16, you know, I got the flutes. So a lot of the basic, you know, customary stuff that you're used to hearing from Mellotron, you know. So yeah, let's go through and just mess with it. Of course, got the flute. So yeah, I got them loaded on, turn off the reverb. So you know, we're just going to hear exactly how they sound. The first one is three violins. And what's so cool about the Nords, just the layout is so quick to change it up. So I can just throw a little bit of reverb on there, or a lot if I want. If I want to turn it down, if I want to put it through a kind of a speaker. You can just quickly change it up. Of course, you got other effects. So let's see. Next one is two violins. That's what it sounds like, just straight. No effects. Sixteen violin. So let's maybe put some hall reverb on it. And you can even throw some more effects. Let's say kind of a pan. Little ring modulation. So I just like how quick it is to change stuff up on here too. So let's see. Man, that sounds good. It's the flute. This sounds good, man. So let's see. Here's a guitar. if you just listen to it, you can hear that. So that dirt on there. A little bit of fuzz. There's a mixed choir. That's a boys choir. Throw delay. See how quick it is to change stuff up. Let's see, there's a recorder. Just want to hear it dry. It's pretty much up to you. I mean, I'm a huge Mellotron fan, man. I love it. And so to be able to load these actual sounds into the keyboard where you can actually tweak them with the effects and the reverb and all that stuff, man, I think is super dope. Some chorus. Phaser. Orchestral. So maybe orchestral percussion. Yeah. Solo violin. This one's from the Chamberlain. The raw tone right there. Some cool stuff. Three violins, Chamberlain. Cello. Double bass. Female voice, Chamberlain. Maybe you can try stage. Oboe. You got a trumpet. Trombone. Bass clarinet. Mm-hmm. So yeah, that's it, man. Just wanted to kind of show you what some of those Mellotron and Chamberlain sounds sound like on the Nord, and how you can kind of tweak them with the onboard effects, you know, EQ, reverb, tremolo, phaser, all that type of stuff. You can even run them through the speaker, throw some delay on there. So it's really cool to be able to have those type of sounds, to be able to customize it how you want it, and then to be able to quickly reach out and tweak it and touch it. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you dig it. If you're interested in grabbing the Nord, I've got the link in the description. Definitely using those links helps out the site and the channel. Also, if you're looking for plugins, presets, sample packs, tutorials, all that good stuff, stop by the Sounds and Gear shop. Definitely helps out the site and the channel. Till next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.